So our apologies if we do get any of the players mixed up here. That's a lovely ball across to the far side from Ghent, a chance to rifle it in and tipped over the top by Dermot Mee.
Searching ball from the left back Ghent, as you said, diagonal right into United's box behind the defenders. Good saving then from Mee.
It's the Manchester United goalkeeper. Here's Ghent. And have a go from range. It was a really good hit as well, but always looked to be drifting away.
Yeah, he's got a sweet left foot Ghent, the left full back. Me a little bit concerned, but I think he probably knew it was always just going to drift a little bit wide all the time.
It had you a little bit concerned, or me a little bit concerned?
Yeah. Charles is in that first half then. Looks like Blackburn probably had the better of it. Me and goal was the busier of the two keepers, that's for sure. Came up with an early test for the United. Stop here just as well to palm it over, but you can see from the chance that it was mainly played in the United half, Joe.
Yeah, and particularly down the left hand side, you know, Ghent with a fabulous ball initially there and a really good effort. So him and Brennan have linked up quite well down this left hand side and he's caused problems, and Hall up there should have done a lot better. You know, he's got himself into a really good position.
Your apologies if we do get any of the players mixed up here. That's a lovely ball across to the far side from Ghent. A chance to rifle it in and tipped over the top by Dermot Mee.
Searching ball from the left-back Ghent, as you said. Diagonal right into United's box behind the defenders. Good save in the end from Mee.
It's the Manchester United goalkeeper.